James Kaleda, S2723. This bill will not prevent the loss of a single life, but it will endanger lives, as will all bills being considered today. These bills do nothing but disarm citizens, thereby empower criminals to use force against us. And there is no assurance or promise you can give us or make that can counter that reality, that you are doing nothing today but disarming citizens. And here's why. In 1965, when our firearms ID law was passed, it was written into the bill that no New Jersey resident would ever be denied an answer on their firearms ID card more than 30 days. And you've had, that promise was broken immediately after the bill went into effect, and you've had 50 years to correct it. You've not done so. So all of these bills are going to disarm law-abiding citizens and deny us the right to protect ourselves from criminals and pirates. It's been said here that these bills are in response to the tragedy in the Connecticut shooting and the loss of life. But the irony is, no one lost their life in that shooting or any shooting because of guns. They lost it because of gun control. Gun control makes easy targets. Gun control makes victims. And what you are proposing today is to make a larger body of victims. You said that you want to do something, that you must do something. The only right thing to do, the only option before you, I am on the bill, and I will be heard.
You will not be debating that, and you will not holler at us.
Yes, understand? I will.
Do you? Then you're out of order, and I'll ask you to leave.
I will finish my speech.
You're out of order, and I'm asking you to leave. You're not going to holler at us. You understand me? We do not take that from you. We're not hollering at you. You're not
going to holler. We do not work
please,
for you.
We're asking you to leave. You're out of order.
You are out of order.
You are out of order. Please remove.